Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a profile picture to your Spotify account. Adding a profile picture to your Spotify account is not just a great way to personalize your account, it also helps other people find you on the platform. While you can't add a profile picture to your Spotify account using the Spotify website, you do have the ability to add a profile picture through the Spotify desktop app and mobile apps for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. In this video, I'll show you how to add a Spotify profile picture using the Spotify mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Spotify app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Step 2. Tap the Settings icon on your home screen. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap your account name at the top of the Settings menu. Your Spotify profile screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Edit Profile. The Edit Profile screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Change Photo beneath your profile picture. The Change Profile Photo menu is displayed on the screen. You'll be able to either take a picture or choose a picture from your existing library. In this example, I'll choose to use a picture of my Facebook avatar that I saved to my photo library. Step 6. Tap Choose to confirm that you want to use this photo as your Spotify picture, and then click Save on the next screen. You'll return to your Spotify profile screen where your new Spotify profile picture will be displayed. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.